It's 6 o'clock in the morning. These huge men, like huge monsters, they came to our house and they put us in a van and they took us to a detention center. So there's a lot of closed doors. And then my mum fainted because they had hit her across the head.